Good morning, Chesney. These are your student announcements for Monday, January 18th, a.k.a. MLK Day,
Happy
2016.
Birthday, man.
We shall overcome. Deep in my heart, I do believe.
Happy birthday to Jason Chen, John Crawford,
and Papa John Malink.
Papa John Malink. Seniors, if you have not placed your order for a cap and gown for graduation, please do so as soon as possible. You can place an order at Jostens.com or by calling 1-800-JOSTENS. The last day to place an order will be
April 29th. A special congratulations to Mr. Hunter Gasper, who earned his 100th career wrestling victory last weekend at North Branch.
Cena Book Club members, our meeting to discuss the book, The Perks of Being a Wallflower, will be on Wednesday, January 20th, after school in the Media Center. New members are always welcomed.
Always. FFA members, the next FFA meeting is planned for Thursday, January 21st at 7 p.m., Ski trip, bowling, and club shirts will be discussed, so you better make it.
Please.
Hello, this is Mr. Woodworth reporting for the boys' varsity basketball game between the Indians and the Shepherd Blue Jays. Chesaning struggled this year with a 1-6 record, 1-4 in the conference, but you would not know it the way that Cameron Drope was just lighting up the scoreboard on Friday night. He was on fire the second and third quarters of the game. Sam Forsythe also showing some fortitude under the hoop. And once again, Cameron Drope for a three. Making it look easy. The Indians had to overcome a double-digit deficit, but as you can see, they had their work cut out for them in the third quarter. There we have Carl Bates, who does an easy one-up. And then Brandon Keyes, who was taking it to the hoop all night. Again, Mr. Forsythe doing an amazing crossover. As always, the students could be dependent on supporting their Indians. Wonderful up by Garrett Bishop, who then puts it back in, getting the carom and the putback. And then one of the highlights of the evening, Mr. Keyes with a steal, bringing it down and putting the Indians within sight of a victory. Unfortunately, the Blue Jays took the lid off the basket and Chesaning put theirs on. Such a noble effort by the Indians that unfortunately had to end in a series of fouls and a fouling out of Mr. Drope, one of the most passionate players on the team. Shepherd Blue Jays answered with a couple of free throws, putting them up by four and securing their victory. But even to the very last seconds, the Indians held strong to try to make one last basket. We are still proud of our Indians, and make sure you come out and support them this coming week.
The following recruiters have set up lunch visits. The National Guard on Wednesday, January 20th. The Army on Thursday, January 28th. The Marines on Friday, January 29th.
And what will we be eating today, Jeremiah?
Combo platter, chicken tenders, and mozzarella sticks.
With pizza sauce.
And pasta salad.
Sounds great.
Delish.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Have a great day, CHS.
Have a good one, CHS.
I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted. Every hill and mountain shall be made low, the rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made